Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. And today's build, we are going to be running Deliverance and DS. So Deliverance is basically where if you unhook somebody, then when you get put on the hook, whenever that happens, you will be able to unhook yourself without anybody saving you off the hook. So like you could literally just Kobe off anytime you want, as long as you don't go into second struggle. So that's Deliverance. And then, DS, just in case the killer wants to tunnel me, then maybe I could jump in a locker to save myself from being tunneled, or, you know what I'm saying? Basically, that's basically the whole point of the build. And this build is honestly good for late game as long as you can make it work. It's good for late game because it's like, say you need to do a one-for-one, like, because you haven't been on hook yet. You can get the save, get your deliverance active, or if you already been had it active from unhooking somebody else, you can do a one for one. You can unhook your teammate, let the killer down you, put you on hook, and then as long as your teammates don't leave yet, then you could Kobe off yourself, run to the door, and hopefully you're close enough to the door to where you crawl out if the killer downs you. Because even if you crawl out, you're still gonna have DS active depending on how far you are and what the timer's at, and then depending on if the killer even picks you up or whatever, so where you can use your DS. So that's basically the whole point of the build. I don't want to make this intro too long. I got dead hard, but you know, it's just dead hard, you know. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's trash. And then we got iron will, because I don't want the killer to hear me when I'm crying and moaning. So yeah, that's basically it. Besides that, let's get into the game. Okay, so we got Hawkins, the laboratory, and it's a Huntress. I'm not sure if I'm running towards her. Okay, well, I'm not. Oh, man. What? And she has exhaustion? Like, bro, what is your build? Is she coming this way? Ah, snap, she is. I mean, I got iron will, so I can make a play. Nah, she gonna see me. My blood. Okay, never mind. All right, well, I'm just gonna run away. I'm not even gonna stay. I need to get this save. I might farm him. I really don't care at this point. I just want my deliverance. I swear to God, if Nancy comes out the cut. All right, we got it. I might just have to farm him, I guess. Wow, how do you miss that? Oh, you suck. No. Like, every time I play Huntress and somebody does that to me, I miss. And it's like, the hatchet just goes, like, it touches their head, but it just somehow misses. Alright, well, he's opening the door. So we can make our little deliverance play right now. Cause she's going that way. I'm pretty sure she's going to reload. So we're gonna do this, Kobe off, and now we're gonna run. Oh my god, that was so terrible timing. Oh my god. Oh, it's not even open. We have DS though. It's fine. It's fine. We made it out. Open it. Get me out of here, bro. Oh, it worked. We got it. Oh my gosh. Deliverance OP. Oh, there she is. She's gonna double back. She's gonna go through there. She wishing? She may be. How do you know that I'm right there? That doesn't make any sense! I'm confused! How'd she know? How'd she know? Okay. She's giving me the good windows. I don't know why she's playing like this. Okay, she thought I was gonna commit that way. That's why I stayed in the area. Alright, we're gonna go to this pallet because I feel like I need to change up the loops now. Oh, never mind. She's phasing. Oh my god. Gonna hug this wall. Gonna hug that wall. I didn't mean to bring the killer to her, honestly. Is she still chasing me? She's still chasing me. Okay. Hey, buddy. If I was you, I'd run. Killer might be all the way at Shack. We already got three gems done. Here, let me heal you. I'm gonna waste this make it because I can't even get another value out of it. If you ever get chased by a spirit, never. And I say never. Oh, there's no pallet here? I thought there was a pallet there. Why? When you get chased by a spirit, never walk through grass. You walk through grass slowly, you're gonna allow her to see that you are, you know, walking through the grass, because she's gonna, like, she's gonna look through the grass to see where you are. Okay, she lost me, I think. I'm not sure. I'm gonna just run this way. Because I don't think she even knows where I'm at. I want to go on the hook for fun, but I don't even know where my other teammate is. So I'm just gonna get it. Oh, look, yeah, the other person just... they literally just left. So if I put myself on the hook, I was gonna die. Because I wouldn't have been able to struggle. Okay, so we can get that save, possibly. Alright. Well. I guess we aren't getting the save. Just gonna carry on this way. I'm gonna throw that because I need to get some distance and I don't want to get chased. I can't, well, I can, but like, I, you know, I want to be able to get my deliverance and then, you know, use it for my team. All right, so we can heal up now. Yeah, she's dead on hook. That sucks. Oh my god. Alright, it's not looking so great for me. I don't even know where the door is at. I have no clue where the door is at. Nobody's even at a door. Okay, they're at a door. Blindness? Alright. That door. I'm going to that door. Well, we can make a play here. See, they're running away, right? My teammate's right there, right? Now we're gonna Kobe off. Yes, sir. A leap. And we're leaving. It's fine. It's totally fine. I could crawl out. I don't know if I'll make it out in time before the timer, but I know I can get out. Nah, I don't make it out in time. That sucks. Yeah. She has to leave. I mean, if she saves me, I could probably take a hit for her, but, like, even that's risky because he's, like... I don't know how to explain it. Like, he's just chilling in this area. That's GG's, so... I mean, that's so well. I mean, it's GG's at the end of the day. I'm surprised I only got 13k. Well, I didn't really get chased like that, honestly, because I was trying to save up my deliverance for the sole purpose of how my team kept going down kind of fast. But it's all right, you know, it's GG's. Could have went better, but it's all good. So hope you guys enjoyed.